Hi there, and welcome to What Is It Wednesday? Today's question covers 4th edition task list item E07 and 5th edition task list item H5. Today's question is, when planning an intervention in the home setting for a behavior that occurs in multiple settings, we should try to take steps to prevent a conflicting response in the non-treatment settings to avoid this. And the answer is behavioral contrast. Behavioral contrast, this is a side effect of treatment, and that can be a side effect of punishment, reinforcement, or an extinction treatment. And basically, what happens is the rate of responding changes in the treatment setting as expected, but in other settings, like maybe at school or dad's house or grandma's house, there are no environmental changes such as an intervention, but there is a change in the behavior, and that change is in an unpreferred direction, meaning a challenging behavior may increase to higher rates than before, or desirable behaviors may decrease to lower rates than before. So if a behavior occurs in multiple environments, but your treatment, DRO, DRA, punishment, extinction, is only delivered in one of these environments, then you can expect to see a change in behavior in the opposite direction in those non-treatment environments. And that opposite direction, right? That's maybe you've had a parent say to you, you know what? My child's behavior is improving at school, but it's gotten much worse at home, meaning it's gotten worse, it's gone in the opposite direction at home. And that is probably because there has been a firm application of some sort of behavior principle at school that's causing that contrast effect at home, where maybe there has not been any principle being applied, or different amounts, right? So there are two types of behavioral contrast effects. There's positive and there is negative. So think of positive as an undesired increase in behavior in the non-treatment setting, and think of negative as an undesired decrease in the non-treatment environments. I hope that helps, and I'll see you all next time.